Now you start with the number 5, and as you go along, jump 5 numbers and practice this song. Here's a little hint to help as you go. Every number ends with 5, then 0. 5, then 0, 5, then 0, 5, then 0. Ready? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. Let's do it again, but let's go higher. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50.
Hello everyone. Today, math class, we're going to learn to count by 5. In order to count by 5 first step, we should know how to count by 1. So starting from here, we're gonna count by 1, but not to up to, you have to know to count by 100. So you have to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many fingers you have in one hand? 5. And again, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many fingers I have in two hands? 10. Let's show it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 fingers, but like I said, I want you guys to count by 5 up to 100. If we want to count by 5 up to 100, we don't have 100 fingers in our hands, right? So let's use these hands. How many fingers has one hand? Once again, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So every time we add one hand, that means we add 5 fingers. So let's do first by 5. And we're going to count by 100. 5, count with me, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100. Ooh, how many fingers do we have to have here? 100 fingers. Let's do by 10. If we count by 10, how many fingers we have to add? 10 fingers. Are you with me? Let's start. So 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. So like I said, by 10, 10 fingers. By 5, adding 5 fingers every time. But before that, don't forget to practice counting by 1 from 1.